In this video, you will see how to write H2S in Word. You may have difficulty in writing this number 2 as a subscript in H2S. First, type H2S, then select the number 2. You will see here the option X at the bottom 2, which is also called as a subscript. You can click on this option and the number 2 will go in the subscript. If you are writing an equation, then go up to the insert option and click on the equation. Under the script, select the second option, subscript. In the first box, type H, press forward arrow key and enter 2 in the subscript box. Then press forward arrow key and just write S. Now check out these useful videos shown on screen to learn Microsoft Word quickly. Comment below and let me know if this video solves your problem. And don't forget to subscribe.